outside court as the two accused made a brief appearance. Their legal counsel will have to make written submissions to the Director of Public Prosecutions and the Goodman Gallery, giving reasons why charges should be dropped. In May, Lagrancy and Mabo-kela defaced Brett Murray's painting, The Spear, by smearing red and black paint on it. The case has been postponed to the 2nd of October. Further